can food affect your penis? We know pills, pumps, and surgeries work for erectile dysfunction, but what about food? Are there things you can eat that can help with erectile dysfunction? It seems there may be. Number 1. Nuts. Walnuts have lots of arginine, an amino acid your body uses to make nitric oxide. They're also good sources of vitamin E, folic acid and fiber. Don't add more than a few small handfuls to your daily diet, though. Nuts are high in calories. Number 2. Juice. Maybe you enjoy an adult beverage made from grapes, but here's a reason to drink the stuff kids like. Nutrients in Concord grape juice also increase the amount of nitric oxide in your body. If you're not wild about drinking grape juice, try pomegranate juice. It appears to have the same effect. Number 3. Garlic. The strong-smelling bulb may help between the sheets. If plaque forms on the walls of the arteries, blood flow could be cut off or reduced. That could cause a problem when it comes to romance. Garlic in your diet may help keep your arteries healthy and clear as you age. Number 4. Fish. Salmon and other fatty fish are great sources of heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids, which may boost nitric oxide in your body. They'll lower your blood pressure and your risks for heart attack and blood clots. Aim for 8 ounces of salmon a week. Sardines, fresh albacore tuna, and mackerel are other good sources of omega-3s. And number 5. Greens. Kale is also a nitric oxide booster. Aside from the possible benefits to your sex life, leafy greens are nutritional powerhouses. They're packed with vitamins, minerals and omega-3s.